Snooker, and he has a bouquet of flowers.